A letter to my meme. I can't believe our wedding day is actually here.
Dear meme, today is our wedding day, the day that I've been dreaming about since I was a little girl. I cannot begin to put into words how much I love you.
I don't know if it sunk in yet, but I am so excited to finally be able to marry you.
It's amazing to think that at one point we did not know each other, and I truly believe our paths were meant to cross.
We can finally begin our lives together, and I can't begin to explain how badly I've wanted that since you said yes to being my wife.
Like the perfect storm, I needed you more than I ever let on. I found a safe place in your presence, and you had my heart far sooner than I was willing to admit.
I never thought I could love someone as much as I love you. I never really knew how it would feel to find my special person, but it feels like there is nothing else I need in life.
I never dreamt that I would find someone who challenged me to see the world in the way that you do, a man who makes me laugh and love with abandon, a man who even after years together still gives me butterflies when he walks through the door.
I have someone who cares about me and wants the best for me, and I will try my best to always give you everything you need in a marriage, in love, and in life.
You've shown me what it means to live and love. You're my soulmate, my other half, the piece of my heart that I never knew was missing.
I can't wait to see you walk down the aisle and hold your hand in mine. I can't wait to make you my wife and give you my heart. I promise to take care of you and be the man you always pictured you would spend your life with. Thank you for everything you have already given me. Thank you for accepting me, and thank you for being the love of my life. I love you, meme.
With love, hugs, and kisses, and the promise of a lifetime together.
See you soon, Mike.
See you at 4 p.m. The future misses Ashley Grace.
By the Marriage Act of Ontario, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss the bride. It's my absolute pleasure to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Grace. Best that two people can find and bring out in each other.